We love you. Amen. It's been a pleasure ministering this week to these three churches are here, yeah?
Yes.
And more is yet to come. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God is good.
God
is good. He never fails.
Yes.
Man can fail, but God never fails.
Yes. Hallelujah.
He is a good God.
Yes.
And as we're waiting for the bride and the groom, it reminds me of that we are waiting for the groom, Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
And we are the brides, yes?
Jesus.
And he told us to be ready.
He's
coming for a bride without spot or wrinkle. I'm sure when we see the bride, she'll be beautiful. How many hours would she be preparing for this? How many days is she preparing for this day? So we need to prepare ourselves for the Master, yeah? Jesus, the groom. Because we love him so much. And we encourage you to stay close to Jesus. Have that personal relationship with him, to know him. Yeah, so you don't have to run to man or anyone to look up to it. You can look up to Jesus as the author and the finisher of your faith. To trust in him and him alone. And we have a support. Our pastors pray with us. We want to pray for one another. We need each other as well. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Good. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen. God bless you all. May you be blessed mightily in the presence of the Lord Jesus. It's so wonderful. Hallelujah. It's amazing. If you don't know him, just call upon his name. You come to know him. He is wonderful. God bless you all. We love you. Amen.